Conference national side Lincoln City looked good for an upset against League One Walsall at Sinsel Bank. In an otherwise forgettable first half, Jamie Taylor's delightful chip over David Groff sent the Imps into the break with a 1-0 lead. And the non-league side clung on until 5 minutes from time when Richard Tawdry's long throw was flicked on and met by George Bowman, who headed home to spare Walsall's blushes and force a replay. 1-1, the final score.